Emory University breaking ground on a new research building today. It's at Emory's main campus and focuses on health science research. According to our partners at the Atlanta Business Chronicle, it's funded in part from a $400 million gift from the Robert W. Woodruff Foundation. The building's expected to be done by 2022.